When I was down in Ithaca, and I stayed at Robert H. Truman for the first time back in 2018, it was so hot. Everybody was just in the gorges, like, swimming. And I thought that was so cool, so I brought out my suit and I did the same exact thing. But then when I went to visit this time around, no one was doing it. And I was like, I know the signs say you're not supposed to, but, like, it seemed like a general etiquette that, like, some people do. And I was like, so can I just get in?